Do you know why C# is bad?
C is a verbose language.
That explains why people hate C, but not C#.
C# is the C language shoehorned into the .NET framework. Unlike ASP.NET, it was not designed to do that.
ASP.NET is its own problem, like the fact that the .NET framework is still used but the language ASP is not.
C is still used for everything from device drivers to enterprise-wide systems.
C is only used on enterprise-wide systems because it was used on a lot of old mainframes.
C# is supposed to be an improvement on C, since it has a framework. However, that leads to more convoluted coding.
It is hard to get more convoluted.
The Windows operating system is largely written in C, if not applications and drivers.
I thought that was Visual Basic.
C# has several strengths over VB, primarily larger libraries and greater power.
Then why do so many people hate it?
C# lacks the cross-platform compatibility of languages like Java. What you build in C# for Unix or Windows won't work on EOS.
The EOS uses Objective-C.
That's a universal problem for C, including C#. You either write for one OS or type of hardware and ignore the others, or reinvent the wheel for every OS.
Or you use a different programming language.
C# also lets you use pointer for unsafe blocks.
But it is better than C++, in that pointer types are not allowed.
C# is inferior in some regards because it is interpreted more slowly than C code.
Is not that true of any interpreted application, instead of one that runs as an executable?
Yes, and C# is slower yet again because of the .NET framework.
And using the .NET library does not make up for it.
That just speeds up development time if you can find C# code modules to use instead of coding your own. C# will run slowly every time on every instance, which is one of the strikes against it.